دين النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم الذي بعث به عليه الصلاة والسلام.
So the religion of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم that he was sent with.
هذا الدين فيه حياة للقلوب.
This religion, there is life in the hearts of the.
لا يمكن أن يسعد الإنسان إلا بأن يدخل في هذا الدين.
A person is not able to be happy except that they enter into this religion.
لأن بهذا بالدخول في الدين لا يتعلق بأحد، لا يتعلق إلا بالله.
As a person, when they enter in this religion, they do not become attached or connected to anyone. Rather, they become connected to Allah.
يستغني عن الناس.
And they become self-sufficient from the people.
ولا يحتاج لواحد منهم.
And they do not need not even one of them.
فقط يفتقر إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى.
Rather, he's only in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
الافتقار إلى الله فيه عزة.
So he, when he's in need of Allah in great.
الافتقار إلى الخلق فيه ذل.
So when a person is in need of Allah, then this is a way of raising his status. When you're in need of the creation, this will make you lower.
يأمر هذا الدين بمكارم الأخلاق.
So he acts upon this religion with the religion commands the best of manners.
وينهى عن مساوي الأخلاق.
And it prohibits the worst of manners.
يأمر بالصدق.
A person should act upon goodness.
يأمر بالعدل.
So it commands truthfulness and justice.
يأمر بترك المنكرات، ترك الفواحش، ترك الخمور.
It commands a person to leave off that which is evil and alcohol and the likes.
يحفظ حقوق الإنسان، يحفظ حقوق الرجل، يحفظ حقوق المرأة، يحفظ حقوق الحيوان.
It preserves the rights of people. It preserves the rights of men, women, and even animals.
هذا الدين دين عظيم.
This religion is a great religion.
والله لا يعرض هذا الدين على عاقل ويرد هذا أبدا.
This religion will not be presented to someone of intellect and that they will turn away from it ever.